meaning behind it. So I'm first an artist.